Well, the big professional shows aren't the only fireworks that will be going off today. A lot of people across New Hampshire will be setting off their own fireworks. But before you light that fuse, there are a few things to keep in mind. And topping that list is safety first. And Ray Brewer checked out the popular fireworks, one popular fireworks store this morning. He joins us now from Manchester with a whole lot more.
We thought about lighting this sparkler, Aaron, for the live shop, but then decided that was a possible recipe for disaster, as firefighters say that fireworks are best left to the professionals. Still, there are certain types of fireworks that are permissible for the public to buy, and it looks like a lot of people are getting a bang for their buck.
At TNT Fireworks, they were busy restocking the shelves after a very busy week.
Definitely a lot of folks coming in purchasing fireworks, so we've definitely had a great season.
Mark Weinberg says they do the majority of their business in the week leading up to the 4th of July holiday. But there are always a few last-minute shoppers, some who drive hours to get there.
We just want to have a lot of fun, and in Rhode Island, we can't buy this there.
Walking into the store, there are hundreds of choices, and it can be confusing for consumers. But now, thanks to technology, they can see what they're getting before they buy.
So when they come in, they kind of look at the firework. It'll say a performance on it, but then they don't really understand necessarily what it means. So they'll get a perfect idea of exactly what the brakes are going to look like and how it's going to look when it goes off in the sky.
So if you want to know what the night theater does, you can just ask.
We have a DVD player that allows, it shows probably 80% of the product that's actually in the store here.
Some customers, though, don't need the technology. For them, the name says it all.
I just go for something that, like, if it says super missile, I figure it's going to be a good time. I like anything that makes a bang.
The store says with every purchase of fireworks, they also stress one other thing, and that is safety, safety, safety.
And always, of course, you know, make sure there's a hose nearby and make sure you're abiding by all the laws that the fire departments require on how to properly shoot off the fireworks.
For more on fireworks safety, you can go to our website, WMUR.com. Click on the As Seen On section. There you'll find a short video to help you have a safe and happy 4th of July. Reporting live in Manchester, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.